I'm gonna cripple your ass.
Damn it. Takashi.
Yeah?
Don't be greedy. Leave the money.
All right.
No, it's not all right. How are we gonna survive?
But...
You sorry little shit. You think you could just get up and run away with the boss's daughter? Tried to get out of a street gang by sending a text message. Fucking pathetic.
No.
Shut up! Who cares? Takashi, let's get out of here.
Miss, Oyabun wants you to be happy more than anything else.
If that's the case, why didn't he come himself?
Well,
Don't play games with me. It's like my whole life's been miserable. Because my dad's a Yakuza.
We understand. Other people are wary of you. You've always been lonely. Your father has always felt bad about that.
Takashi?
I...
Huh?
I am a loser. But I'm gonna work hard and try my best to make Kyoka happy.
That's bullshit.
Then I'll prove it.
Wait. You're not a Yakuza. All you have to do is promise to do everything you just said. Everything is settled, right? I have a message from Oyabun.
Huh?
Kyoka, I was born a criminal.
Kyoka, I'm a criminal. I control dozens of henchmen, but I can't even make my own daughter happy. I'm nothing but a two-bit mobster. I know I haven't been a good father, and I don't deserve to hold you in my arms again. So you can go. Take good care of Kyoka.
Looks like the boss was expecting this to happen.
Have you seen enough?
Yes. That monitor is such a piece of shit, I can't even see what's going on.
Sorry about that.
I heard that you don't like the Yakuza.
Yeah.
You don't care?
You're the father of the girl my son loves. That's all you are.
That's quite a son you have.
Only because I didn't raise him.
Same here.
run like a little bitch.
This is some pretty strong stuff. What's he trying to escape from?
I have no idea. I think he's going through a lot.
I'm sick of you always standing me up, asshole!
What was that?
Call from a girl named Saya. Detective Date, I think he blew her off.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that's his daughter.
He mentioned her while he was drunk. I think he promised to meet her somewhere around here. Oh, that's too bad.
Around here?
Yeah, across from here. There's a back alley. In the alley, there's a small park. Park number 3.
You want to have some fun with us?
Are you free? We'll do whatever you want, except no rough stuff, okay?
What are you saying?
Come on!
You know.
Sorry. Forget about it.
But what are we gonna do, Saya?
We'll find something. Come on.
Saya?
Hey!
You're Detective Date's daughter. So, does your father know what you're doing?
What?
Of course not! Are you fucking retarded?
I'm not as stupid as you. I wouldn't sell myself to strange men for a chunk of change.
You think you can judge me? If you want to rat on me, go ahead! I need money any way I can get it! Piss off!
Saya!
いらっしゃいませ。 the old man.